Falls Township police investigating a serious car crash. It happened on Tyburn Road tonight. We are working to learn who was injured and how serious those injuries may be. Right now, all lanes are closed between Route 13 and Old Bristol Pike. Tyburn Road is expected to be reopened by the morning rush.